Okay, this is clip number 3, 4. The sun officially went down. This is the same kitchen window. I record old clips of today. And left of me, so behind my back, is west. It's blowing some hot wind, like I remember, because I've been in Sahara Desert 3 or 4 times, exactly the same. And that cloud or whatever it is, it's soaking in energy or releasing off that energy. I don't know, now bat appear. Beautiful. First crows, now bat. Beautiful sounds, signs of nothing. Okay. So this is my reality. In front of me is east. This is north, northeast. It is unbearably hot. Almost 10 p.m. and I was not to leave my house till now. I have to walk my dog. Everything is pulsing. I am turning the visible black camera. Or another bat or same. Anyhow, this is my reality. Usually I like this time between day and night. Somewhere here approximately is border of our dome, my dome. Very far away. I hope that my camera will catch it. Okay, this is how far away they are. For real. I hope that it's gonna be some kind of storm that I can logically explain, but otherwise nothing what I seen before, except I just saw on YouTube somebody posting that some meteor strike down, I don't know where or when. I just received it, I have to check it out. Anyhow, love you all, see you on this other side of the rainbow, because now it's actually doesn't matter. Regrets, I have a few, but then again, too few to mention. Love you all. Peace. Bye.